After the vowels, here we are going to start the alphabet. We learn the alphabet. Where W-I-R, where means we, learn means to learn, thus means the, and alphabet means alphabet. So as you can see here, the alphabet, this one is only the German alphabet, and there is the name of the letter, right? There is the name of the letters. This is the letters in German as well, just like English one. It will be right like A, but this you will, but if you will pronounce this one, so you will get the sound like A as well as Hindi. So B, Be, C, Say, D, Day, E like A, F is just F only, and G, Gay. Right, once again, you not to worry about this both, you not to be confused between both, like later and the pronunciation. This is only for your understanding, right? And this is the alphabet, this is the later, right? Like A, it will be right like A only, A only. But if you will pronounce this one, if you're going to frame a word by using A in German, so the sound of this letter you will get like A. I hope now you understand. Just like B, Be, C, Say, D, Day, E, A, F, F, G, Ghe, G, Ghe. Okay, after this one, Begrüßungen. Begrüßungen means greetings. So greetings in German. Guten Morgen. The word Guten has come from gut. Gut means good, right? So Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. Morgen means morning. Just concentrate about the pronunciation. Guten Morgen, good morning. Guten Tag, good day or good afternoon. Guten Abend, good evening. Guten Nacht, good night. And Hallo, hello. So Morgen means morning. Tag means day. Abend means evening. Nacht means night. So I hope you all understand. So I hope you will try to learn the vocabulary as well as with vowels, and all the greetings you will memorize, right? Thank you.